That's better. Colors. I guess that will do. I can't remember the last time I used a mouse with a touch screen. Try running touch.com instead. Great job. Now try rps.exe. That's odd. 640k ought to be enough for anyone. Run the mem command to see how much memory we've got. Okay. Move the touch driver into the free upper memory. Type load itouch.com. Great job. Type rps.exe and we should be ready to play.